Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to the channel. In this video, we are going to look at an alternative to using Fairlight inside of DaVinci Resolve 16. And I'm talking about a plugin from Accusonus. It's a new plugin. It's a version 4 of some plugins they have done before, and I haven't used them before. And don't get me wrong, Fairlight is an amazing system, but sometimes when you're doing videos which has to be delivered super duper fast, these plugins are going to help you out. So in this video, I'll just demonstrate very quickly the plugins. And what is very great about the plugins, by the way, they are on sale right now, so you can actually save a huge amount of money on them, and I feel they are worth it, so you should try them out. And of course, you can just try them out for free. There is a trial version. You can find more about the plugins down in the description below. Let's just have a look at how the plugins work and how they sound. So let's go to it. Okay, so here we are in the DaVinci Resolve, and we're testing out the plugins. And a quick note on how to install them actually would be to go into your preferences and then go down to your audio plugins, which are here, and then there should be, you can have plugins different. You'll select this folder and you'll add the folder, and then you'll just enable all and push save, and again, to quit DaVinci Resolve. And when you open DaVinci Resolve up again, it will be right there. So that's just a quick way of finding them. So let's go to the effects library and let's go into our VTS, and we have them right here. So first off, we are going to take a look at the first clip here. Okay, this is Klaus here, and this is just to test out the noise reduction. Behind me, I have my computer running and it is pretty loud. There is a fan, so let's see how we can remove that pretty easily. So
here we had the clip, and the way these works are like any other of the plugins, we're going to take our noise remover and going to drag that down, and then we're going to get this control here, which are super handy, I think. So one of the great things is that you can control this controller with the middle mouse button. If you have a scroll wheel, you can just scroll that and turn that up and down like that. So let's just try to hear it with the plugin on.
Okay, this is Klaus here, and this is just to test out the noise reduction. Behind me, I have my computer running, and it is pretty loud. There is a fan, so let's see how we can remove that pretty easily.
And now we'll do it with the noise reduction turned off.
Okay, this is Klaus here, and this is just to test out the noise reduction. Behind me, I have my computer running, and it is...
And of course, you have like different focus things. You can change it from... So it will work with all frequencies, if it's high frequencies or low frequencies, high and low frequencies, and mid frequencies. So you can compare the how bad the noise is, and then you can add that in like that. Okay, let's just close that down. So let's go to the next clip here. And And this is like the voice leveler, and it will just make sure that the voice should be at a pretty good level all of the time. So let's just go here and take the voice leveler, and it's this exact same thing. We'll just take it and drag it down into the clip, and then our effect will be here. And out of default, it is on 40%. So let's have a look here at how it sounds with the voice leveler on here.
In this video, we are checking out the voice leveler. And here is just a quick tongue twister so you can hear the difference. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. So Fuzzy wasn't fuzzy, now was he?
Okay, and we'll just go back to the tongue twister part, and I'll just turn off the effect here.
Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. So Fuzzy wasn't fuzzy, now was he?
And again, I will then go to the tongue twister and I will turn on the effect Here we go.
Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair, so Fuzzy wasn't fuzzy, now was he?
Again, a super fast way of adding them. And also you have the waveform down here, so you can actually see with the yellow what it's actually doing. And again, it has, again, this is just a normal setting. You have a tight setting and you and different settings you can use here. And of course, if you want to read the manual for all of the different plugins, you can just click right here down in the corner and it will open that up in the browser. So let's go to the third plugin I like here.
For this one, we'll try to see if we can use the audio clipping. So I'll do a tongue twister for this one as well. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. So Fuzzy wasn't fuzzy, now was he?
So that was super terrible, and it is clipping big time. So let's just be around here, and then let's go in and take the D clipper and throw that effect on. There we go. And I think we can give it... Here you have some quality controls. That is standard and high. I want high quality, I think.
Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. So Fuzzy wasn't fuzzy, now was he?
Of course, you can't save audio that is that bad, but you can make it a little bit better. So let's go to the next one.
And also, there is a reverb one. And actually, this one has a little bit of reverb. Hopefully it will do a change. Again, I'll just do the tongue twister.
Okay, so we'll try out the reverb remover here and we'll just add that in. And we're just going to try it out from the default here. So let's take off the effect here and let's hear it without the effect.
Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. So Fuzzy wasn't fuzzy, now was he?
And then we'll just add it on now.
Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair, so Fuzzy wasn't fuzzy, now was he?
And then again, using the scroll wheel, we can Of course, this can be taken to an extreme as well.
So Fuzzy wasn't fuzzy, now was he? Fuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair, so Fuzzy wasn't fuzzy, now was he?
So there we had it. There is also a de-esser, which is going to move the S's, and of course there is a plus of removal, which is doing the P sounds. I'm not going to test those too much out in this video. Again, this was just a super quick look at the plugins. Again, try them out. They are absolutely free to try out. If you love them right now, you should buy them right now because they are on sale. And just to do a disclaimer as well, I'm not being paid to say any of this. I just find these plugins are pretty darn good. Anyway, I do hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it will help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on the channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.